What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the GPU driver version outdated error you are getting when trying to play Warzone 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Most users are getting this error when their graphics driver is out of date. Open up your device manager by searching for it in your start menu search. On this window, expand your display adapters. As you can see, my primary graphics card is an NVIDIA GPU. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your GPU driver for NVIDIA users. AMD graphics users should make use of the AMD Radeon software. All links to these applications will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. In the GeForce Experience application, navigate to the driver section and select to download the latest driver. The application will download and automatically install the latest driver to your system. You can then close this window and try to launch Modern Warfare 2 again. To further prevent any startup issues with the game, navigate to your GeForce settings. In the General section, make sure to disable the in-game overlay. Next, navigate to the Home section of your GeForce Experience application and click on Details for Modern Warfare 2. Here, you can preview your current and the recommended in-game settings for the game. These will largely depend on your system specifications, and you should consider applying some of the graphics settings to make sure that the game will properly launch and run on your PC. All tips and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.